best to kick the corral. Soldiers pushed aside, it cannot be justified. This rap ain't worth the business, and you can't have your stress. This time you get your mind right, music is your guiding light. This bitterness needs to cease, sick of the blame, please. Chase it, you have a dream, get back to self-esteem. Look inside of fortitude, get rid of the bad attitude. Let's start to rearrange, only you can make a change. Now that I'm walking through hell, God sent me an angel. I know I made mistakes, God knew whatever it takes. No second thought, no way, it's going to sit and pray. Everything happens for a reason, that no longer to leave it. Can't find it all at once, you can write the sad song. Let thoughts in my head, voices say I'm better off dead. All pain intensifies, bring more tears to my eyes. It's hard to face another day, cause there's something in the way. Dude, it'll never be easy, dude, you gotta believe me. You can have a lot worse, children die from birth. Teens get shot in the streets, hate spread between the sheets. World alone gonna kill us, the government we can't trust. You gotta feel the pain, for the family is in between. These senses act like violence, the way this left is silence. Murder happens all the time, we're lying to a friend of mine. Mike, you're still missing you, you're my angel getting through. Doing this song, but I gotta debut sometime. Subject, community was gonna talk about, but slowly destroying us, I've seen it firsthand. Please listen to this message. This song's called The Darkest Secret. Take it back to our grandparents' generation. Here's a story about the oppression I was facing. He was just a little boy, about 5 years old. Slow as bones land, now his heart stays cold. Changed his way of life in a residential school. Beat for speakers, language and runs were oh so cool. Couldn't understand why he had bad behaviors. Cause late night, the priest wanted sexual favors. He'd be severely punished if he told anyone. He was just 15 and he made a plan to run. After he got away, he promised never look back. Nothing to his name except clothes and a knapsack. He got a job on a farm in a field as a hand. He stayed there working until he became a young man. He fell in love with a girl, moved in their town. But it ain't all good, it's about to go down. Try but you never forget. Life as a victim, living in regret. Try but you never forget. The darkest secret, the darkest secret. Try but you never forget. Life as a victim, living in regret. Try but you never forget. The darkest secret, the darkest secret. Let's take it back to our parents' generation. Here's a story about the oppression I faced. His mom was a farmer's dad, a dude from the first verse. After he killed himself, his son felt cursed. Father was an alcoholic, used to be his mom. Sometimes he'd get really drunk, start touching his son. It's the demons from the past that just won't go away. He's a sexual predator before his 13th birthday. The memory remains because it's so hard to forget. Now he's drunk walking down the street smoking a cigarette. He can see a girl stumbling, just trying to get home. She's about 15, not quite fully grown. He tore off her dress and robbed him inside. As she lay there, she wanted to scream, instead she cried. It all happened in the dark out of just a brief time. After she got pregnant, the demons will never escape her mind. Try but you never forget. Life as a victim, living in regret. Try but you never forget. The darkest secret, the darkest secret. Try but you never forget. Life as a victim, living in regret. Try but you never forget. The darkest secret, the darkest secret. Now we've arrived to our generation. Hear the story about the oppression I'm facing. Her mom was a victim, her dad was a rapist. She was put in social services cause mom slit her wrist. For a while, she went out and didn't foster home. As a child, she dealt with the pain by writing her own poems. When she was 8, adopted by a real nice family. But remember, not everything what it appears to be. Cause her new dad's at birth, he been touched for a lot. She's only 12 years old, suicidal to thought. Her new mom's a pill popper, just looks the other way. So it just keeps happening like every other day. She fell in love with a boy, who legs were pain. They both shed tears walking down memory's lane. The next night, she showed up to her house with a baseball bat. He killed her dog, the parent, she's in love with a maniac. Try what you never forget. Life as a victim, living in regret. Try what you never forget. The darkest secret, the darkest secret. Try what you never forget. Life as a victim, living in regret. Try what you never forget. The darkest secret, the darkest secret. Anyways, thank you all for listening.